Hello everyone, this is Arlene Mendez, and I am going to unbox the Apple iPad that we got today. Since I already unboxed the microphone here beside me, I might as well do this one. And also, I just want to let you know that I am actually an Apple fan, because I have been using these products since I had my first iPad, the smaller one here also. I have this, and this is the one that I'm using, and it's very old, so now I decided to get the new one. Plus, this is my phone, and this is also the new MacBook that we got. So let's start with the unboxing of the iPad. This is the 7th generation. Let's see what we have here. There you go. Actually, I bought this iPad with a pencil, because you know what you can do with the pencil. Instead of bringing lots of papers or notebook wherever you go, then you might as well just use this with the iPad. And it's also an electronic instead of the old school. But I still like using the old school ball pen and paper. So let's open this. Let's see what we have. We selected actually the color gray. So let's do it like this. This is an iPad with 128 GB, because at least it's not gonna run out of storage right away, because I find that when you take care of your Apple products, it takes a while before you even have to buy a new one. So this is the iPad here. So be careful, there you go. So this is how it is. It's color gray, space gray color, to match the other one we have here. So it's nice, clean, compared to the old one I have. I mean, it's just also need cleaning, because it's still I can still use it, but we decided to buy a new one here. So, well, I don't have to remove the plastic right now, because it's just, I'm not going to set this up yet. And yeah, this one, if you can also buy this at the store, if for some reason you lost it or it's no longer working. But as I mentioned, when you have an Apple product, it's really nice, because you don't have a problem right away. I mean, you can just upgrade, keep upgrading whenever there's a new one, but you can still use the old one. So that's about it. And actually, here's charger that goes with the USB cable, so it's just right here. So now let's open the pencil. Let's see what kind of pencil we have here. I haven't had a pencil before for my old iPad, so I saw it already in the store, but I want to show this to you too, how it looks like. For those people who don't want carrying lots of stuff in their purse, then this is perfect. Because when you're traveling, you don't have to carry anything except this pencil, the iPad, or if you have more space in your knapsack or bag, you can put your laptop. Depending also on my purse. If it's a big purse, I can put my iPad if I have to go somewhere like a weekend, or because you know, it's always nice to have electronic aside from your phone. So I use this smaller one, But if not, I just bring everything with me if I can. But, you know, it's nice to have electronics in your or with you, so just in case you need it. Anyway, I hope you like my channel, and you can like, subscribe, or comment first, then subscribe, and hit the notification bell so whenever I have a new update or a new video, you will be notified. And I will see you again. Thank you for watching. This is Arlene Mendez, and bye for now.